Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss the class 9 mathematics chapter 1, that is number system. So we'll start by the introduction of the topic. So much thing that you have studied in your previous classes, that we'll start with the introduction of this chapter. So first one is natural number. We know this natural number, all the counting number which we use for the counting purpose, all that number is called as natural number, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to infinity. All these numbers are called as natural number. Natural number, we denote it by capital N. Then, next number we discuss about is whole number. Whole number, if we add 0 with natural number, if we add 0 with natural number, that means if we include 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up to positive infinity. All this set of number is called as whole number. Whole number we denote it by capital W. Next number we are going to discuss about is integer. Integer is what? All the positive number, negative number and 0. The set of all positive number, negative number and 0 are called as integer, and we denote it by capital J. We denote it by capital J, that is minus infinity to plus infinity. All these numbers are called as integer. Then here next number we are going to discuss, or you have studied in class 8, that is rational number. Rational number, any number in the form of p by q, where p and q are integer and q is not equal to 0. All that kind of a number is called as rational number. Or we can simply tell that or define it that any number which can be written in the form of p by q, where p and q are integer and q is not equal to 0, that number is called as rational number. For example, we can take 1 by 2, 4 by 5, 3 by 7, all these numbers are rational number. So from here we can conclude this much we have studied in our previous classes. So all natural number can be whole number, all whole number can be integer, all integer can be rational number, right? So rational number include integer, whole number and natural number. I hope this much is clear to you all. Next, we'll discuss about irrational number. This kind of number, irrational number, the number which is not in the form of p by q, the number which is not in the form of p by q, where p and q are integer and q is not equal to 0. Like we can say root 2, root 3, root 5, root 7, all these kind of number are called as irrational number. The number which we cannot express in the form of p by q, where p and q are integer and q is not equal to 0. All that kind of number is called as irrational number. Next, we'll see here from this flowchart that this is the real number which include rational number and irrational number. Which include rational number and irrational number. And rational number include integer, whole number and natural number. So from here we know the flowchart of the real number. I hope this was clear. Next topic we are going to discuss is rational numbers between two rational number. Rational number between two rational number. We know from class 8 we have studied that there are many rational number between any of two rational number. We can see here with example like 1 by 2 is a rational number and 3 by 4 is a rational number. So we can see that this between these two there are infinity rational number. Between these two infinity rational number. But how we can find that? We can see here. We take first example of LCM of these two denominator like 1 by 2 into. It is we can multiply 2 by 2 so that 2 by 4 and 3 by 4 into 1 so that will be 3 by 4. Now we multiply this 3 by 4 into 10 by 10 and this 2 by 4 into this 2 by 4 into 10 by 10. So here it is 20 by 14 and this will become 30 by 14. 30 by 14. So between this 20 and 30 there are many dashes on the line. 21 by 14, 22 by 14, 23 by 14, 25 by 14. All this kind of, there are many rational number between these two, any of two rational number. This is how we can find the rational number between two rational number. Between these two rational number, there is also the many rational numbers, or there are infinite rational number between any of two rational number.